Shark or mackerel, ladies and gentlemen. So for mackerel, taking a Berkeley Fancy lure. Well, quite a bump, but I've got it under control. But I'm not going to see mackerel. Looking like a shark. I'm keeping this one. Oh, that tickled on the arm. Not yet ready. Ladies and gentlemen, one black tip shark. Oh, I'm eating well tonight. So my neighbours, I'm onto something real big here. As you can probably see, about to get spooked if I don't get moving. This is the third fish I've hooked in about 5 minutes. I've been bitten off twice. These are either sharks or big Spanish mackerel. I'm going for Spanish. Oh, this is exciting, let me tell ya. My heart is thumping. This fish ran real hard. It's only on a soft plastic. Only a 40 kilogram leader. Oh, if I get this in, it'll be a miracle. Bring it around my good side. It's a nice fish. It's just running hard. There's bait fish everywhere. There are birds everywhere. It's just going off. What he had today, it's going off. But I'm just going to try and tire it out. It's running hard and it's carving a path thick bait fish underneath. This fish went for a hell of a run when it first hooked up. The camera wasn't rolling. It took me a bit to get that on. Hooked him on the nitro viper and I'm using a big soft plastic on this rod. It's typically the strategy I use. A trolling lure on one line. Obviously use the nitro Godzilla for that. Casting lure on the other line, the viper. That's what I'm working now. And it hasn't bitten me off yet, so this is getting more and more promising by the moment. I did catch a bonito earlier. This is way too big to be a bonito. This is definitely one of the best fish I've ever hooked. I hope you saw the one that was. Big, whatever it is. We're over 10 minutes into the fight, but it's still got plenty of gusto. may well be a shark actually. Bloody hope not. Shark shield on. Let's see what happens. Shark shield test one. Shark is deployed. Shark shield deployed. Hook this one on the Godzilla, which is a much better rod. Taking my rod for a swim. Spin around, bring it back into range. I'd turn the shark shield off because if it is a shark, I won't even get a look at it. Men's business, this thing. Yeah, just about as big and as strong as the last one. Might be bigger. Yeah, it's another shark. Let's take him on the arms.
Most likely. I hope not.
Shark. I'm not going to bring it aboard, it's way too big, but I am going to try to get that boy. It's not going to be easy to get that boy. Not gonna happen, is it? It's just not gonna happen.